Hello, Camelioners. Okay, today we will about to discuss this kind of set. So, ang set na to, makukuha mo si Guan Kong and with a tiger. Tapos, holding siya ng ingot. Ayan. And this one is for finances. So, ang binabayaran mo dito sa ating charm lang galing sa Thailand, which is this Melioner Oil. So, napakaganda nito mga madam ko because ito yung pinapahid ng ating i-discuss ngayon na nakakatulong sa pag-akyat ng pera, lalong-lalo kung ikaw ay nagninegosyo or doing your jobs income lang para wala pong hihila sa'yo pababa. And nakaganda, meron tong 10 gods na kasama na throughout the year pwede mong magamit and whole so forth sa taon. Basta alam mo ang pagkasunod-sunod nitong paglagay. Okay, and also ang ating goddess of luck or fortune na si Fortuna, which is nakalaminated na siya and buhay na, ilagay niyo sa inyong door. And give me your name and your full birthday for everyday blessings for luck and massive windfall of blessing. Okay, sino ba siya? That's our topic ngayon mga ka-millionaires. So stay tuned and focus to our video. Now that is Taishin, military god of wealth. Bakit god of wealth siya? Because this one, yung mukha niya is pula. Ibig sabihin po, kontra-inggitin yan. Yung mga naiinggit sa yung nakamtan sa buhay, kaya niyang tapyasin. At ito po ay nag-hold siya ng ingot and sitting in a tiger with a good bunch of na maraming pera. Okay? So, this is buhay na. Bigyan ko rin kayo ng mantra nito to make it more powerful every day, every time na gagamitin mo siya. Tapos, if you want more money and finances encounter sa iyong negosyo, ipahidan mo lang siya. So, tipid-tipirin nyo rin ito dahil ito yung binayaran ninyo. Again, sa paalala ko, every Friday po ang mga buhay na mutya dahil ito ay legit. Ilagay nyo sa tubig every Friday. Pakainin nyo siya, yun ang pangbuhay sa kanila or in kanilang panglakas. So, Monday to Thursday and Saturday, pwede nyo na siyang gamitin ulit. Okay, again, so this is Taishin, military god on tiger holding gold, no, for business success and finance. So, pang finance siya, pang hold. So, hindi basta-basta po, babawalan ka din ito yung mga gastador na owner na makagasta ng mga hindi naman kailangan sa buhay. Now, this beautiful golden polarized, ano, two pieces of feng shui, military wealth or wealth god, on a loyal mighty tiger. Ito yung loyal sa kanyang amo. And holding gold ingot and a sword. Okay? Looks incredibly beautiful and adds to the aesthetics of your pang-akit or wealth activator. Okay? Siya po ang god of wealth or si Chao Kong Ming. Siya yun. Is one of the five Chinese wealth gods, and the other four wealth gods are the civil god, the righteous god, and the rich god, and the god of windfall. The military god is believed to be most powerful. Siya yung pinakamalakas sa lahat. An effective feng shui cure. So yung matatamaan, lalong-lalo yung matatamaan sa year 2023, dapat po meron kayo nito. Sabayan nyo po ng purchiras ng dai. Napakalakas na all-in-one bracelet. So this one, this is only, ito po isasama ko sa set. Okay, isasama ko sa siya sa set para po magkaroon kayo ng napakalakas na protection. Lalong-lalo na sa year 2023. Okay, so picturean muna natin yung set na yan. Yan. So, ayan. Yung set na yan is, okay, come. Yan. Napakagandang combination na set, lalong-lalo yung matatamaan sa year 2023. Okay? So, again, ito siya ang pinakamalakasan ba siya gamitin. So, saan din siya ilagay? Blessing him is a prominent flesh shop sa inyong mga kung saan kayo merong negosyo and office, kung kayo may trabaho. and place of business attracts more customers and business, resulting in higher profits and success. So kung sa negosyo naman, mapa-online selling, ukay-ukay, sari-sari store, or any of your business na source of income mo, magagamit nyo po siya, and it will give you more and more profits, no? It will attract po more customers and business, resulting in higher profits and success. So, maganda po ang result. Hindi ko ay malulugi kailanman. Very effective feng shui symbol for people involved in business expansion. Okay? Mergers. Restructuring. Placement at home. Display wealth card in living room, which can be seen from the entrance door to allow free entry of good luck to flow through chi entry points. So, kung sa office naman, shop and business place, the south east. Again, south east ninyo siya ilagay. Or, sa wealth corner is the ideal place for to enhance the financial luck. Again, reminders, south east. Okay? Kung sa bahay naman, sa living room. Now, kung sa negosyo, south east or wealth corner. And again, for new business. Okay, makinig mabuti. New business, ideas, and opportunities. Or opportunities luck. Kung certain kayo sa bagong venture ninyo sa inyong trabaho or sa inyong bagong negosyo, place it in the northwest sector of your office or your business office. Okay, northwest, kung bagong business ang inyong sisimulan, mag-open kayo ng bagong negosyo. Now, this will help driving away the negative thoughts and energies and creating a positive atmosphere. So, ilalayo nito. Tingnan nyo kung gaano katapang naman yung si Tiger at buhay na yan. Okay, para wala pong manghihila sa inyo pababa at wala pong magtatangkang traidorin kayo sa inyong negosyo. Lalo sa mga trabaho, lalong-lalo na mga madam ko sa matatamaan sa year 2023. This is the best combination po talaga na pangontra. Okay, sa mga nega at mga hindi kaya-ayang mangyayari sa 2023. Okay? And office, placing the wealth god behind you. So, kung nagtatrabaho ko sa likod mo siya, dapat po naka-plaster. Okay? So, it will also safeguarding. Tutulong yan sa yung assets and money. Yung mga pinaglalaanan nyo ng pera, which is the investment in assets and yung pera po na hindi kayo palaging gasta ng gasta. Okay? It should never be placed on the floor and kitchen, bedroom, or washroom. Okay? Yan po. So, binablog ko itong mabuti para i-take note nyo ang mga karapat-dapat na positioning nila. And also, guys, in wearing 2023, this is the all-in-one na lock bracelet. So, ito ay napakabisa plus the millionaire's owl pa. It has the charm, the creating lock, at ito naman ay wealth and success and finance activators. Kaya, PM lang mga ka-millionaires, this is only limited. And it is buhay na po. And just give me your name and your birthday for the full blast of blessings. So, PM lang po, mga ka-millionaires. Thank you!